Chester County is not one that then candidate Trump won in 2016, but it is one the campaign has its eye on this year with a visit from one of its most high-profile surrogates, the president's daughter. Ivanka Trump today in front of an audience in masks, talking about the coronavirus pandemic and her father.
The president has responded rapidly and addressed the severity of the crisis. I was with him in the Oval Office when he closed down travel first to China and then to Europe. And these were not easy decisions.
The event today, a smaller one than might otherwise be planned 2 months from Election Day. The president's daughter looking on the bright side.
I love having the ability to talk in such an intimate setting.
The gathering here was still more than 25 people, the limit Pennsylvania's governor put on indoor gatherings. Last night, President Trump held a rally in Pennsylvania in front of a crowd that appeared to exceed the outdoor limit of 250. Democratic nominee Joe Biden has been largely holding events without live audiences of supporters. I spoke with Biden's surrogate, Julian Castro, who initially ran his own campaign for president.
Does that put the Biden campaign at a disadvantage to not be able to connect with voters in person?
What's important here is that Vice President Biden is demonstrating leadership, and he's making it clear to Americans that his top priority will be getting the virus under control.
The event in Honeybrook, Chester County today, one of several visits by Trump surrogates in counties then candidate Trump did not win 4 years ago.
Do you have a plan that you think will make him do better here?
Yes, I truly think there is a greater groundswell of support for the president than there was in 2016. I think in 2016, people may have been a little hesitant, maybe even a little concerned about vocalizing their support, but I've seen the enthusiasm and the support tremendously because of the president's accomplishments in the last 4 years.
She cited safety, security, and the economy among issues that will help President Trump win over voters in Chester County, where Ivanka Trump told the group about her father's impact.
I always say that Washington, D.C. hasn't changed Donald Trump. Donald Trump has changed Washington.
The Trump campaign already has plans to be back in Pennsylvania at least twice in the next 2 weeks. In Honeybrook, I'm Lauren Mayk, NBC 10 News.